अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। वेलकम टू सोरोस डिजिटल लर्निंग। स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी आर ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड लेसन नंबर 7, दैट इज मेटास एंड नॉन मेटास। सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू द सेम नाउ। टुडे वी विल सी अबाउट द नॉन मेटल्स। हियर कार्बन, सल्फर, फॉस्फरस आर अ फ्यू नॉन मेटल्स। दे आर गिवन एज द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ नॉन मेटल्स, दैट्स कार्बन, सल्फर एंड फॉस्फरस। Generally, non-metals are brittle and non-lustrous. So these are the two important characteristics of the non-metals. They are brittle. That means they are breakable. Brittle means they are easily breakable. And non-lustrous means they do not shine like metals. They do not shine. Non-lustrous, they will not shine. Now, physical properties of non-metals. First property, physical state. At ordinary temperature, non-metals occur as solids, liquids and gases. That means the non-metals can be found in all three states at the normal temperature. For example, solids, carbon, sulfur, phosphorus. Liquids, bromine. Gases, hydrogen, nitrogen and oxygen. Okay, so this is a proof that non-metals will get in all the state, that is a solid, liquid and gas. Now the second property of non-metals is about the lustre. Non-metals do not have lustre except diamond. Diamond is exceptional. It is lustrous in nature. Yeah. And iodine crystals. So diamond and iodine, these are non-metals, but they have the lustrous property. Some non-metals are colorless while others have different colors. What is the color of carbon in the form of coal? Black. Sulfur is yellow and bromine is brown. The color of sulfur is yellow and bromine is brown. So overall, non-metals do not have the luster except diamond and iodine. Now brittleness, as already you got the meaning of the brittleness, that is unbreakable. Take coal and hammer it, see what happens to it. Solid non-metals are brittle. Some non-metals are soft. Few non-metals are soft and usually they are brittle in the nature. Diamond, an allotrope of carbon. Do you remember, beta, what is the meaning of allotrope? Very good. Allotrope means another form. Is an exception. That means diamond is not soft, it is hard, which is the hardest natural substance. So the first part which we have seen today is about the physical state, then lustre, then brittleness. Now we'll go with the fourth point, that is ductility and malleability. Non-metals are neither ductile nor malleable. We have seen the meaning of ductility and malleability under the properties of metals. Ductility means metals can be drawn into a wire. Wire can be made from the metals, but non-metals, wire cannot be made of the non-metals. And malleability, sheets are made. If sheets can be made from the material, so they are malleable. And as these non-metals are bitter in the nature, so they are non-malleable and they are even though non-ductile. Now another property is conduction of heat and electricity. Non-metals are bad conductors of heat and electricity, except graphite, an allotrope of carbon. Graphite is a good conductor of electricity, that means electricity can be passed through it. And other non-metals are bad conductors of heat also and even the electricity, which is a very good conductor of electricity. Graphite is a very good conductor of electricity. Beta. Density now. Non-metals have low densities. Okay. Number 7. Melting and boiling point. Non-metals have low melting point and boiling points. Non-metals have low melting point and boiling point. As they are bitter in the nature, they are soft in the nature. So their melting point and boiling point are very low as compared to the metals. Exceptions. The solid non-metals carbon and boron melt at high temperature. So this was the properties of the non-metals. Okay, beta. You read these points once twice, you will get more idea about this. Thank you.